All right, guys. So we're gonna pull a prank on Mario, bro. We're gonna pull a prank on Mario. He's here right now, so we're kind of like behind on everything. He's gonna talk to my parents, but we're gonna pull a prank on him. We're gonna do it's called ex girlfriend's pregnant prank. They still wanna talk, man. Damn. We trying to pull pranks, nigga. That's
cool.
Look who just texted me, dog. Old girl hit me up, dog. I tell her. I said, what's up? Yeah, I said, what's up? I know he said her name, dog, because I only want to get dog. Just call that, refer that bit about old girl, bro.
Yeah,
just,
she probably around and said, what's up? Man, he's trying to get that you, man. Get out there and get that you real quick. I don't gotta be together, get that you feel me?
This man, so you saying a slider?
Yeah. Hit her up. I'm like, man, do me a solid. She's like, alright. She came close to the boy.
That girl talking about shit.
I said she don't know exactly what she doing by school. She like, she don't kill him. I'm like, man, you a smart girl, what's going on? She's like, too expensive, I guess. Cause she gotta be out of pocket now. So.
She probably a GG.
Probably is a damn GG. Well, everything's good. It's just they already planned out. I only got paid for.
I'm gonna test out the $3 because she ain't gonna buy it.
Don't do all that.
I mean, she obviously needs something. She sent me my name. You know,
how long she send that?
I was up.
Oh, that's right.
I'm gonna send the $3.
No, don't do the $3. That's
it. She's ready.
Yeah, that's being like petty right there.
That's not like saying like what's up because she said my name. That's what I'm saying. It's said bread.
Hold up. What's up, babe? I just said it to you. Come on, man. Let's.
Bruh.
Okay.
No.
Like, what I'm saying, why she telling me that?
No. I said, no. Bruh, you can't. No, you can't. Even though y'all ain't there, don't be that mind like that. Like,
I'm saying, but why would she tell me that though?
She's still in this predicament. She still should chill, like y'all friends. You don't want to be mild.
Okay, but I'm just asking why she telling me that.
I haven't talked to her. I haven't talked to her.
Guess what?
I haven't talked to her in a year.
But guess what though?
But
you don't want to be like mom. You don't want to push her away because in these predicaments, I'm like, are you serious? That's how you serious? But don't be mild, bro. Cause right now she kind of looking for like a person she could really talk to. You're the only person she could. Why else she gonna tell her? Think about it. You're the only person she could really talk to.
$3. I'm like, don't you got a man?
I said, what you gonna do?
But I'm saying, don't she
gotta? Yeah, but you know that nigga can't. He a damn nigga. Like, 12, you get that name 12, that nigga can't do. Oh, Lord.
I'm saying, cause why she telling me this though, Mark? That's the thing I'm trying to. Did you tell me?
Did you hear what I said?
But I'm saying, why she telling me this?
Did you hear what
she
I said?
She got a man to tell. But she ain't just me.
I guess you're the only person she could talk to at this moment that she know that won't probably be recording this. But she the only.
No, it's charging.
You're the only person. Think about it this way: if y'all ex that she come to you and tell you all this, you no other ex going. You're the only person she really tell like these stuff to. I don't know why you said don't you got a man.
But what I'm saying, why she tell me this?
Don't be with that negative. Just like
I'm not being. I'm saying don't you got a man. Bro.
See, she ain't telling you. See?
I'm just asking, why would she tell me?
Don't say that. So what you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? That's all you gonna say.
We always use a condom, and you remember when me, you... Hold on. That was a year ago, man. Hold on, man. I ain't talked to you in a year.
Wait. Don't eat. Wait. Shut down. No. So we trying to ask her what you trying to say? Don't say
that. She said I got pregnant.
No, don't ask her what she trying to say. Ask her what you trying to say.
That bit ain't mine, bro.
It is not you. I'm saying what you trying to say. I'm saying, but don't say all that, bro. Don't say none of that, bro. Come on. But don't say none of that, bro. Don't.
Bruh, it's 6 weeks old, bruh. The baby ain't mine, bruh.
She's not saying.
She ain't planning the baby mine. The baby ain't mine, dog. The baby ain't mine, bruh. The baby ain't mine, bruh. The baby, look. She said we always use the comment. You remember me and you didn't? Bruh, the baby ain't mine, dog. My pull-out game was stronger than the motherfucker, boy. that motherfucker came out that thing, dog. You sleep. My motherfucker pull-out game was stronger than the motherfucker metal, nigga.
Wait, if it was yours, it would have been.
Years ago, that's what I'm saying. The bitch, yeah. She said the thing 6 weeks old. That can't be my baby, dog.
Oh, Lord. She got a nigga that got a nigga, boy. That's damn crazy.
Got a nigga that got a nigga.
The fuck? The hell, this is.
That bitch said that bitch got a nigga that got a nigga.
That bitch ain't mine, bro.
That bitch said we all used the condom. You remember when me and you didn't use one a little bit ago? He don't even know, man. That motherfucker ain't mine. You sleep.
Y'all know, yeah. You know, like.
Yeah, that bitch ain't mine, bro. I ain't get that bitch about a year. It been a little over a year.
Dang.
That bitch can't be mine, boy.
That
bitch can't be mine.
You know how that
is. I ain't paying no shit. You motherfucker, you sleep. I don't got the money like that nigga pay child support, you sleep. So you wanna act like I didn't come over before Thanksgiving? Bitch, no the fuck you do.
Bruh, don't say all that, bro. Come on, bro.
She did it, dog, she lying.
Bruh. Wait, baby. So you didn't act like.
This your. she sleep?
She probably playing around with you, bro. You lying, you ain't pregnant. Let's say you lying, you ain't pregnant because you playing around. I don't think that. I feel like somebody messing with you, bro.
No, that's how I left my name on.
Yeah, well, you probably somebody like.
Oh, use my phone?
Yeah. Did she even come over Thanksgiving?
Bro, I ain't seen that girl in a year, bro.
She lied. It's somebody playing. Maybe Angel or something. Have her phone or something. Put my phone out.
No, hold on, because I ain't, bro. I don't want people knowing that it's you. Bro, yeah. That's what I'm saying. It ain't my business yet, dog. It ain't my business yet. Just leave it alone.
I don't think. I think she's playing around, bro. I just said, nah, bro. This is yours, Aaron. She ain't pregnant, bro. Hold on. That's not an angel.
Mm-hmm. The angel right ghetto.
But angel also, hold on. Well, they're 6 weeks old. Yeah, I've been dating for a year. That shit ain't yours? So you telling me after a year, you don't after a year? Nah, that's not, she ain't pregnant, bro.
You don't think so?
I doubt it. I don't think so, she lying.
Bro, look what she said, bro. So you gonna act like I didn't. What the fuck is this? Bro, bro, look at that shit. Oh, that bitch, you better go take two more. What the fuck is this?
Yeah. Hey, let me see that be real.
That bitch said positive is pregnant, bitch. You don't see that? She said, bro, who says a pregnancy test, bro? Fuck that. I don't know what that shit ain't, baby. My motherfucking baby. Me.
Dang. Say, I don't know. Come on, don't say that. No. Don't, bro. Don't say that. No, don't.
That's not the way to say it, nigga. That ain't my motherfucking baby. If you sleep, because you don't got no motherfucking baby, that's why you trying to say it ain't yours.
What?
Bro. You trying to, cause it ain't your baby, bitch. Look, she typing, dog. She typing.
That's it. Yeah, but I'm not saying over a year.
But my nut ain't that strong. Dog. My pull-out game was good. Taller than you. She said she went to the doctor and that bitch said it's gonna be taller than, it's gonna be tall. It's gonna be taller than her, she only 5'2".
Well, no. Well, Tell him we haven't talked for over a year and now you're pregnant. Think about it that way. Over a year now, and now you tell me 6 weeks you're pregnant. That don't make no sense. So you tell me you take a whole year to get a damn baby. That's 6 weeks old. That nigga pull that game. What?
Where that fuck no baby thing at? That motherfucker all you want?
Bro, it ain't you, bro. Bro, it ain't you. It's him. Bro, come on, bro.
Fuck that. That bitch had me.
Why you gonna put me in this?
Look, man. She said, I went to the doctor. They said that they think that it's gonna be tall. I said, taller than you. She only 5'2". And I was like, we haven't talked in over a year. Now you're pregnant with a 6 week old. She was like, stop playing. And I said, your new nigga pull out game weak as fuck, and he a bitch ass nigga. And then she said, no, nigga, you're weak as fuck. I said, bye. So I'm keeping this. And I sent her that fuck no baby YouTube video. And then she'll end up putting you on child support. I said, you can keep all you want. Keep it, and that shit gonna come out looking like Mario, black as hell.
If it's a boy, she punk, bro. She playing around, bro. Nah, come on, she playing around, bro. Man, she, bro, this ain't true, bro.
That means she been me.
I don't believe that, bro.
I said, you ruined a prank. She said, Aaron, I'm serious. You know who that is?
Who?
That's Daryl. Yeah. Daryl, fuck the shit up, man. Daryl's supposed to prank you. It's supposed to be your baby. You're supposed to fuck her, and I'm supposed to be mad.
You can't Daryl, be mad,
man. Daryl, man, this nigga, man.
I mean, Daryl.
Guys, my brother ruined the prank. He's trying to make it like it's my baby, bro. This nigga know it ain't my baby, bro. It had to end sometime. Ella, you said bye.
Really, babe? I knew your plan. That's all I'm saying. Why is it recording, bitch?
Bruh, why you ruining a prank, man?
Told you.
Bro, why you ain't say it was Mario, baby? That's the whole point of the thing.
This man trying to.
How it you was supposed to be my baby? How you gonna Mario,
bro,
baby?
Bro, I see that. I'm like, bro, isn't this recording?
Yeah, he has those. The camera recording. I'm like, nah, it's charged. That bitch said, oh.
What up, dad, anyways?
Huh? What, that prank says? Nah, it just went the whole wrong way, baby. It's supposed to be Mario, baby. Not my baby. I'm supposed to be snapping on Mario right now.
Snapping on me? How you gonna snap on me? I'm like, I need to be honest.
I'm supposed to be snapping on Mario. This man talking about, it's my baby. No, nigga, ain't my motherfucking baby.